Tonight, police are investigating a deadly crash in the Chesterfield Valley. One person is dead after a motorcycle collided with a car. It happened about 90 minutes ago along Chesterfield Airport Drive and RHL Road. It is in front of the Chesterfield Common Shopping Center. Police have not said what led to the crash.